Well, David, this is 87, a wonderful year, great friends there with Pepe and Sebi. The first and the best experience of mine in the Ryder Cup. I'm a little bit ashamed of this picture, actually. I let my emotions go. The Ryder Cup was over, and the local band was playing La Cucaracha. And all of a sudden, I started to do the moves, and Pepin and Ken Brown and all the boys were laughing at me. It's a nice picture, yes. This is one of the best. This is at Kiwa with Sebi. And I just hit my second shot onto the green, and I couldn't see the ball. And I jumped over Sebi's shoulder just to have a look at the ball on the green. And any picture with Sebi in it is special. Well, this is Medina. You see the whole team there. That's when Poulter made that putt on Saturday afternoon, just to keep our hopes alive. All credits to Ian and the rest of the team, because they did a wonderful job. And this is the final moment, the picture on the putting green on that Sunday. Fantastic moment. This was the pinnacle of the week, the pinnacle of my golfing career as a Ryder Cup player and captain. Because what they did on that Sunday was unique. This one is because of them. So to the 12 of you, thank you very much. And good luck this time at Gleneagles.